Welcome to Zaplam Farms. I'm on a new map called Red River Valley. It is a new map to me, probably the last one I'll play in Farming Simulator 19. It is a Canadian and US map. It borders on, or crosses the border. Being Canadian, I'm going to try and establish a farm up here on the Canadian side. Looks like there's two nice sized towns here. I think they're modeled after a real town, Emerson. Yeah, they're real life locations. I am starting off with $500,000 in vehicles and land. Let's go check out the dealership here and get ourselves a hey, what kind of vehicle should we get? Thinking we should start off with a grain truck, because we definitely need one. At some point in time. What if we go semi? That gets a little pricey for starting. I'm gonna start off with the GMC. Flat deck, sure. I can go grain bed too. I'll go flat deck for now. Wish this had a grain box option. It's what I drive at work. So. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.